Hi, we just got the match four of Vrudhhi and girls under 19 category at the Jaipur Junior Open. Hard luck, Anna, how do you feel about being in the finals of the Jaipur?
I feel very good actually. I had a tough quarterfinal. I wasn't expecting that I would come to finals, but it was a great playing with Vrudhhi. She played really well. The match was really good. She performed very precise.
How well were you prepared for this match?
I was well prepared. I had trained for the finals for this tournament and
Are you going to play any other tournament in the next 1 month?
Yeah, I'm going for Junior National in Chennai. And I'm preparing for it. I hope I do well there.
What about you?
Me too. I'll also be training for the
Watch their match video and this video at India's Cash One.